You know that what? Can you hear me? Oh my gosh, 21 messages. But yeah, this is Nier Automata. It's a sad robot game. Everyone you see here, they're not human. They are an android or a robot of some type. Basically, the androids are supposed to clear out the Earth for humans because it's been taken over by robots. Okay, that's good. Alright, give me a second. Need to address some things, so. I don't know if I want to keep it like that, but I mean, that's definitely easier than looking at my phone every second. Because they're androids. This is what all combat androids look like in the future. This is like kind of like Genshin Impact, or I should say Genshin Impact is kind of like this. It's actually not bad. Something is cool. Okay. Thank you. It's kind of funny seeing the chat, like, some of the emojis just don't come through. Like, I mean, I see it on my phone, but then just comes through as words on the TV. What is Gizvid Kid 21? What does that mean? Your mom, huh? You realize we have the same mom? That's Mother Nature. Gizkid 21. Oh my goodness. Sounds crazy. IIG. It's the kind of name that tells me you are younger than the age of 18. Is getting bored. Oh, my mistake. What was I even doing here? I don't like seeing the chat. I'm gonna switch that back to my phone in a second. Because I like having a full screen for the game. Just looks weird to me like this. Dang. It's crazy. What is this stuff on? Gosh. One second. Just trying to move the charger. Mostly there we go. Oh my goodness. You guys still there? Chat. Get a dab in the chat. Thank you. I don't even know what I'm doing in this game right now. What was I doing last? I was trying to help somebody. You know what, fine, I'll put the chat back up, why not? Socialist? What? Oh, that is so weird. Why does that come through as like socialist? Social dist? Oh, social distancing. Okay, that's what that meme is supposed to be. Or, oh my god. Emoji is supposed to be. Yeah, I'm too old for this stuff. That's a white t-shirt. Like, I don't know what I'll say about that. Why is it green?
Careful, Tubi.
Oh,
I'm picking up hostiles.
Over there.
Easy there, little guy.
Attack you.
It's all right. You weren't scared, were you?
We should leave before more enemies arrive.
Come on, kid. Don't be unreasonable. Any ideas, 2B? I've never dealt with a snot-nosed machine before.
You got me.
Come on, kid. Uh-oh. More enemies incoming.
I'm on it.
Oh, no. What do I ever do against level 10 enemies?
Are you finished? Your mother is worried about you. She sent us here to find you. So quit with the whining and let us take you home already.
Okay.
Stay close, all right? Don't go wandering off.
Hey, mister. Was mommy really worried about me?
She sure was. So let's go home and have you apologize, all right?
Oh, yeah. Oh, he's got a little painted on overalls, too.
Huh.
I realize I'm supposed to be following him, but I just can't help but wander off and try to find collectibles or something. Okay. Stick with him since he's not moving. Alright, come on, son. We have to bring you home. That's your mother. No, that's not your mother. That's a problem.
Yeah.
That should be everything we need to repair the machine.
Alright, completed another quest. Very nice. It's always nice when the side quests are kind of grouped together in the same area. I mean, creepy, that's like a... It really depends on your own perspective of the game, really. I don't find it to be creepy. I mean, I guess some things are arguably creepy just because there is, like, a devoid of humanity. You know, it is like just machines have taken over and, like, nature's kind of taken over, buildings are destroyed and everything. So, I mean, if that's creepy to you, yeah, it's... You can call that creepy, but... Like, I don't personally think it's... would say it's creepy, but, like, objectively, yeah, I guess you could think the robots are a little creepy. If you're not used to it, but, I mean... You know, they're just... They're living their lives like a human would, more or less. So, some robots don't mean... aren't bad, and then some robots are bad, just like people in real life. Okay, you like them? Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, I like them too. Yeah, it took me a bit to warm up to them, but yeah, they all have like their own personalities. Look at this. They're both sorry. That's a healthy relationship right there. Well. I mean, he ran away, but, you know, they reconciled, and I feel like all youth go through things. But it's all about maturing in the end. You're welcome. I mean, it might be on Switch. You could look it up. about the robot. Oh, yeah. Well, yep. Not Mono. No, you don't want Mono. But, yeah. That is the, I guess, generic mom look. Skirt and lipstick makes a robot a mom. I love the music in this village. Yeah. Oh wait, I need to talk to that robot. Where? Oh, machine examination. Job. Back to the resistance camp. Well, the initial premise, you're a group of androids sent in to destroy robots. Like, basically, you know, humanity was... I'm not the person really to speak on the story, unless someone that actually understands the story finds this and chimes in. But, like, my bare minimum understanding is, you get the sense that something else is going on in the world, or, like, the robot's plans were maybe directed by... I don't know, like, something else besides aliens, because, like, they tell you it's aliens, or at some point, I forget when. It's been a while since I played the beginning of this game. I kind of just picked up where I left off, so. But yeah, basically the main goal of this game is more or less get information, you know. Like, yeah, I'd say that's the biggest thing we're working towards, is just finding all the information that we need to really understand what is happening in the world. If that explanation helps. Wasn't very useful. He's just bored. So, like this robot right here, for instance, that I just finished repairing, like, the very beginning of the game, he was, like, one of the first bosses, basically. Well, not the very beginning, like, I mean, he was, like, yeah, like, still the beginning of the game, so that's not inaccurate. But, yeah, we destroyed him. He ended up in pieces out here. We repaired him. And now we're just talking. Because he's already completed what he was programmed to do, and now he has consciousness. And he's like, oh, I just want to live. Apparently he killed a lot of people.
What a strange machine.
Next quest. It's so hard to remember where I am. This map is not the most helpful. I mean, that mostly works. It's better than Skyrim's map, honestly. Technically, they're just a consciousness, like, if you understand what I mean by that, like a computer program that's thinking and living, that's uploaded to a body. So like their body is not like real, but their consciousness is real. Where am I going? Resistance disappearance. Desert camp. Okay, let's go there.
So if we use those numbers from the Resistance camp as coordinates, yeah, we're pretty much standing right on top of whatever they're pointing to.
Sort of. Except there's no in- well, actually, no, yeah, there is an imposter somewhere. I'm sure of that. We haven't found him. I can also repair them. Have you fight with me.
This machine.
Huh? What for?
Call it professional curiosity.
Analysis. This machine life form's comrades were destroyed. Driven by that grudge, it lured a Resistance member to this location. It then proceeded to destroy him.
Are you saying this thing wanted revenge?
Oh, come on now. That concept is far too complex for a machine. This corpse. I wonder if it's the Resistance member we're looking for. Let's check his memory. Seems this one came here looking for revenge as well.
I guess the weaker one lost.
Feel terrible telling that woman what happened to her friend.
It's the truth. She has to know.
No matter what that truth actually is.
What the?
Alright.
I don't know if you're still there, but I'm gonna hop off. But thanks for joining.
Peace.